I'm angry like I'm 18 again, and the walls are closing in. But the bastards and the vultures all want pieces of what's left. We built this out of sweat and spit, with our hearts in place of brick. But I'll burn it to the ground before you get your hands on it. So bury me at sea. Let's pretend it's all a fact. Let me get some sleep. We'll do it. I'm waking up to gospel radio. I'm sleeping with my clothes on. I ended up as food for wolves. They're trying to take the world on. I'm wondering where you would be without me. I know I was an angry kid, but I scraped and scratched for this. Now I'm stuck holding a bomb with a fuse that's still lit. They'll never let me rest again. And yeah, I came out swinging, but I'm still walking out with two black eyes and a split lip. So bury me at sea. Up to gospel radio, sleeping with my clothes on. I ended up as food for wolves. They're trying to take the world on. I'm wondering where you would be without me. Jake says I got good intentions, and I said that I hope he's right. Cause I've been burning every bridge that I can fucking find tonight. The devil's got a rifle on my front porch with me in his sights. He knows I came looking for a fight. I came here looking for a fight. I came here looking for a fight.
Ayo! Thank you very much for watching this cover video, which was a lot harder to record than you might think, due to my stupid decision to have these two idiots on screen too. This cover will be a part of the deluxe re-release of Nailing Shards of Hope Together, a tribute to the Wonder Years put together by the folks at A Few Good Records. There will be a link to that down in the description below for you to check out, and do check it out, there's some really, really good covers on there, including a really great version of Dismantling Summer by Future Teens. Do check that one out, it's beautiful. A big thanks to Mike from A Few Good Records for putting this all together. Do check out the rest of their stuff. I think that's it from me today. It's time to play the music!